In the name of Allah, the most beneficent and the most merciful. Assalamu alaikum. Hope you all are fine and doing good at home. This is our 15th lecture of English. Today we will do our written work of difficult words in English copy of unit number 2. Before we start our written work, prepare your sketch, write unit number 2 above the red line and date on corner on the specific day. Draw two lines in the middle of the page and then write numbers from 1 to 28. We will do 28 difficult words. Prepare your sketch as you see in the picture. Let's start our written work. Write bedroom, B-E-D, bed, R-O-O-M, room, bedroom. Next is table. Write table, T-A-B-L-E, table. Next, desk, D-E-S-K, desk. Next is chair, C-H-A-I-R, chair. Next is computer, C-O-M-P-U-T-E-R, computer. Then write books, B-O-O-K-S, books. Next is story, S-T-O-R-Y, story. Write radio in the next line, R-A-D-I-O, radio. Toy, T-O-Y, toy. Next is box, B-O-X, box. Then write elephant, E-L-E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, fant, elephant. Next is lamp, L-A-M-P, lamp. Next, red, R-E-D, red. Next is blue, B-L-U-E, blue. On the next page, you have to prepare again your sketch as you see in the picture. And then write green, G-R-E-E-N, green. In the next line, write yellow, Y-E-L-L-O-W, yellow. Next is pink, P-I-N-K, pink. Then write purple, P-U-R-P-L-E, purple. Next is brown, B-R-O-W-N, brown. And then write yes, it is. Y-E-S, yes, Y capital, and then write comma, space, and then write it, and then again space, write is, yes, it is. In the next line, write no, it isn't, N-O, no, N capital, and then write comma, then space, write it, again space, and then write isn't, I-S-N-T, isn't. Then write yes, they are. Y-E-S, yes, Y capital, comma, and then space, write T-H-E-Y, they, again space, and then write R, A-R-E-R. Next is, no, they aren't. Write N-O, N capital, and then comma, space, then write T-H-E-Y, they, again space, and then write A-R-E-N-T, aren't. No, they aren't. Next is doll, D-O-L-L, doll, B-E-N, Ben, B capital, and then write window, W-I-N-D-O-W, window, train, T-R-A-I-N, train, and then write last word, mat, M-A-T, mat. Now this is your home task. Do homework of difficult words in your English copy. And also do practice in AR of difficult words. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.